News right now on Sunrise as investigators are trying to piece together three different burglaries at convenience stores in Orange and Seminole counties.
An ATM was also stolen in one of the cases. WESH 2's Stuart Moore is live this morning in Apopka, where three people are now in custody. Stu?
Well, Meredith, right now we have not been told whether or not those three people are connected with these crimes, but investigators did get a positive scent from the K-9 searches. They were searching for them. Take a look at the vehicle behind me. They say that this is the vehicle that was involved with all three of those burglaries that happened this morning at convenience stores. One was in Winter Springs, one in Longwood, and one also in Orange County. Now, an ATM was taken from the Winter Springs burglary. Take a look at some video that we shot earlier when investigators were first on the scene looking in the back of this truck. They believe that the ATM possibly was in the back of the truck. It was a large object. They have not confirmed whether or not that exactly was that ATM. They are driving this Ford F-350, and those three people were caught later on after the perimeter was searching with the helicopters and also the K-9 units and many deputies on the ground. They were found in a rental car. Right now, we have not been told their names or if they are the persons that were involved with these overnight robberies. But again, they do believe that they had the vehicle that was involved with all three of those robberies. As soon as we find out more information as exactly whether or not that ATM is in the back of that vehicle and those three people's names, will pass that information along to you. Reporting live in Apopka, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.